good news I read all the reels. The local pig and Elvis finally doing meals. To keep the missus happy, there's just one thing for do. A pint each, candles, table for two. So I said, do you fancy the pork, the veal of the place? She said,
I won't eat anything with a mother or a face.
She's turned all vegetarian, what were I to do?
And if you want your wicked way with me, you'll go veggie too.
I was in a spot of bother, I don't mean to say nesh. But it's either Mackie D's or the pleasures of the flesh. I've been having Sunday fry-ups since the day I were born. Oh, there's only one thing for it.
Hardcore Quorn.
I'm into hardcore Quornography. She's got me vegetarian, I've got me free. I miss me bacon butties, just how long can it last? Now the steak and kidney puddings are a thing of the past. Without sausages and burgers, I am all forlorn. What's she got me into?
Hardcore Quorn.
Tofu? What's that supposed to do? It's like putting rubber in me gob. I had to wince when I ate soya mince. I want a noshing on a sausage, but I'm gonna have a job. She tells me eating meat is eating animal death. And if I sneak up for a kebab, then she'll smell it on me breath. If she suspects those fish and chips, she won't much as touch us. She better not find out about that girl from Butchers. Me eating bits are gene, but please answer me this. I know you're vegetarian, but can you still eat fish? I'd murder for a burger,
yeah, yeah.
Kill for a mixed grill,
yeah, yeah.
I would die for a pork pie,
yeah, yeah.
Chop off me leg for a scotch egg,
yeah, yeah.
But if I eat me, then me bedroom privileges are withdrawn. I've got no blooming option.
Hardcore Quorn.
Hardcore Quornography. She's got me vegetarian, I've gone meat free. I miss me bacon butties, just how long can it last? Now that steak and kidney puddings are a thing of the past. Without sausages and burgers, I am all forlorn. What's she got me into?
Hardcore Quorn.
Linda McCartney, God rest her soul. There's some things that she could never understand. A man has needs, he don't want for eat seeds. And if I saw that Bernard Matthews, yes, I'd shake him by the hand.
I need steak, gravy steak. I want steak, gravy steak. I miss steak, gravy steak. I want a steak, gravy steak.
Or I'm a dead man if I touch meat. I've been warned, it's wall to wall lentils with me.
Hardcore Quorn.
Hardcore Quornography. She's got me vegetarian, I've got meat free. I miss me bacon butties, just how long can it last? Now the steak and kidney puddings are a thing of the past. Without sausages and burgers, I am all forlorn. What's she got me into?
Hardcore Quorn.
Yeah, all right. Right.
Yeah, all right.